The cards for the signature spellbook Jace have been revealed. On the Magic homepage today, the 8 cards contained in the supplemental set were shown off with a new frame and new mana symbols. Headed by Jace Bellerin, there are a few returning pieces of art, along with new artwork on cards like Brainstorm and Mystical Tutor. The set will include the 8 non-foil cards and 1 random foil from the set, for a total of 9 cards in the package. Signature Spellbook Jace retails for $19.99 and will release on June 15. The MTG Arena beta kicks into high gear Thursday with a bunch of new additions. In fact, more than 100,000. With the update coming this Thursday, 100,000 more invites to the beta will begin going out to players, which will be spread out through the next few weeks. The update also introduces Amonkhet Block to the beta for the first time, expanding the card pool outside of just Ixalan Block. Current players will have their accounts wiped, but each player will start with 10 pre-constructed decks, which can be found in the link in the description, along with 3 packs from each set currently on Arena, and a few wild cards to help with their collection. Thursday is also the lift of the NDA, so even if you don't get a chance to play in the beta, there should be plenty of streams showing off the new features. Challenger decks don't hit shelves for a couple more weeks, but that's not going to stop people from trying them out. Rhino from MTG Young Mage battled against Papa Mage during a live stream on YouTube last night with copies of the decks they received from Wizards of the Coast. The duo played through 6 games using the Second Sun Control and Counter Surge decks. While they didn't have the actual decks, Mark from Life Begins at 20 and Matt from Total MTG were able to assemble the decks for the first live gameplay video on their channel. Mark and Matt also battled with the Second Sun Control and Counter Surge decks, but condensed their gameplay into just a single game. That's our show for today, March 20th. Make sure to like and subscribe to our channel to keep up with all the latest Magic news and strategy. I'm Jeremy Knoll, and this has been Split Second. Invites to the beta will be going out to players, blah blah blah, blah 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 blah, blah 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 blah, blah blah blah.